You know what a casa is?
No, Frank, you tell me. What is a casa?
It's a Yiddish word for pig. It's a guy, he wants more than what he needs. He don't fly straight no more. So, it comes down to one thing, Tony boy, and you never forget. Lesson number one. Don't underestimate the other guy's greed.
Lesson number two, don't get high on your own supply.
That's right. Lesson number two, don't get high on your own supply. Because not everybody follows the rules, huh?